Applause. And whenever you're ready, sir, you can go ahead and hit it.
Are you searching far and wide for a good cookie recipe? Have you found one, but they take too long to make? Do you have last minute party plans? Don't have enough time to make a pie or a cake? Don't panic. Look no further than this easy chocolate chip cookie recipe. This recipe is a great way for those who aren't as experienced with baking or don't really know much about it to start. And I chose this because, one, these cookies are delicious, and two, because I wanted to share this recipe with you. Chocolate chip cookies are not only tasty, but they require only a few simple ingredients and do not take that much time to create. Chocolate chip cookies require a few proper ingredients and supplies. And with them, you can find yourself making some of the best cookies out there. So before you go straight into baking the cookies, you're going to need some supplies. And what you will need is obviously a bowl, a knife, a spoon, and measuring cups and measuring spoons. Now that you've acquired all your supplies, it is now time to move on to your ingredients. And I also got this recipe straight from my grandma's cookbook. So first thing you'll need is 1 3/4 cups of Crisco, 3/4 cup of brown sugar, 1/2 cup of regular sugar, 1 egg, 2 tablespoons of milk, 1 tablespoon of vanilla, 1 teaspoon of salt, and you'll need 1 3/4 teaspoons of baking soda, and 1 whole cup of chocolate chips. With your ingredients in hand and your supplies ready for baking, you're now prepared to make the cookies. So first off, you want to preheat your oven to 375, and then next you want to add your sugar and your brown sugar, as well as the Crisco. Crisco is kind of a pain because it likes to stick to the spoon, it doesn't want to mix with the sugar, so you really want to be sure that you mix that completely. You kind of want to press it with your spoon up against the bowl to kind of smash it down. So really stir it. This is probably one of the hardest parts of baking cookies, honestly. And it's a little messy too. And some people like to use a mixer, as Jackson did, but I'm just sticking with regular spoon today. And I also like to mix the dry ingredients first, so that it's just kind of easier that way. And after that is mixed, you also next want to add your milk. Vanilla and your egg. Now with the egg, you want to be careful and hit it firmly once on the edge of the bowl. Make sure no shell gets in the mix. So that's disgusting. And then once again, you want to stir. You want to make sure that you break up the egg completely. Make sure you get all the Crisco, sugar, and everything off the edges of the bowl. And you want to mix until all of it's kind of consistent. Next, you're going to want to add your baking soda, your salt, your flour. The flour is also a pain because, one, it likes to stick to the bottom of the bowl, and it really likes to get on the edges. Again, using a mixer would probably be a lot easier, which hindsight question doesn't matter. But well, just want to do this until all the flour is in with the rest of your stuff. It really shouldn't be white anymore. It should be kind of a light brown. And probably the most important thing. Again, I know I've said this before, but it's making sure everything is mixed consistently. Okay, and last but not least, chocolate chips. You want to mix again to get all the chocolate chips in. Obviously, I can't go bake cookies as brown time for that. So, I'm just going to walk you through what you're supposed to do. So, since you preheated your oven earlier, 375, you want to bake the cookies in the oven for 9 to 11 minutes, or until they're golden brown. And once you take them out, you want to place them on a cooling rack to cool off. The only thing left to do now is to stuff your face with newly made creation. Chocolate chip cookies are easy to make. They use common ingredients and are almost hard to mess up. The cookies require only a few ingredients, supplies, and steps, and they taste delicious. If you are ever in need of a snack and feel like being creative at the same time, these cookies will fit the bill. And if you refer to your handouts, you'll see four of the recipes that I've selected. They're all in the chocolate chip family, but they're a little harder to make.
Thank you very much. Let's give them a round of applause. Thank you.